I didn't take it seriously then, but I see how serious it is now. Why am I here? Look at these people. They all have serious problems. What am I getting myself into?
Okay, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Ivan. You can call me Dr. I. I'd like to welcome you to treatment. And I suppose this is as good a time as any to begin the process. Maybe start by going around the room, introducing ourselves, tell a little bit about why each of us is here.
My name is Stan.
Hi, Stan.
And my mom made me come here today because she is threatening to kick me out if I didn't. I mean, I'm not a gang or anything, guys. I don't drink, I don't do drugs. All I want is to shove it to those stupid pigs, those stupid smiling pigs.
Dr. I, can I go next? Pick me.
Take it away.
Well, hi, I'm Emily, and it was very nice of you to go first, Dan. Will you be my friend? Please confirm ASAP online. Anyway, I kind of have this epic social problem.
I live life 140 characters at a time. I can spend days LOLing over photos, and I always check in when I go somewhere new. Hashtag, that's my life.
What are you doing?
Hey.
I have an iPhone.
Let me go ahead and confiscate.
Yeah, right.
Calm down. We have the security here, please.
Oh, security now, huh? You're just scared of my intellectual supremacy, right?
No,
I'm not like these people. I'm glued to the iPhone.
This is called the confessional basket. And what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and surrender our electronic devices. Is there something bulging in your pocket there? If we could go ahead and get rid of everything. That's fine.
Forgot about it.
You know what? You forgot.
Sorry.
Did you forget about anything else?
No.
You promise? How about we go ahead and start with you? How do you feel right now? Yeah, you take the headphones off. Go on.
I'm Joe. I like music.
Why is that a problem?
I like music.
LMFAO. Oh, Joe. You seem like a great guy. Let's be friends. No. Let's be BFFs.
We may have one more.
Okay. Hi. My name is Jeff.
Hi, Jeff. Can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Yeah. Well, I'm not a Facebook stalker, and I don't like to slice fruit or cut rope for a living. And I like music, but my earphones aren't stuck to my head all day. So all in all, I'd say I'm a pretty normal iPhone user.
It's okay to admit your problems, Jeff. We're all here to get through it together.
If I had a problem, I'd admit it, but I don't, okay?
Joe, can you try walking down the hallway with me without your headphones? Stanley, it's the same game.
Look at how big this is.
Yes, this is a standard size.
This is huge. iPhone's like, it's like this many tiles.
Let's just give it a shot.
You see how this is the same game?
Not the same game.
It's the same game?
It is not the same game!
It is the same game. How does that make you feel?
Angry!
Took you long enough.
Yeah, it did. I am very sorry for the wait. You know, it's actually hot in here.
Jeff, are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I am pleased to see most of you are making significant progress today. So I want to thank you for that. Small change in plans today. Lunch is going to be served a little bit later today. The food got burned. But we ordered takeout.
You okay, Jeff?
What? Yeah.
I'm fine. Just, someone needs to turn on the AC.
Everyone, graduation is Friday.
Yeah. Yes, almost there.
Stanley, instead of words, you actually are starting to hang out with friends.
Yeah.
Emily, FaceTime for you is now in person. And Joe, what can I say about Joe? Joe, you look so much better without your headphones.
Joe without headphones, that's sad.
Stop it! I can't take it anymore.
That's hot? That's not hot. Do you want to know what's hot? No. I had third-degree burns on the side of my face from talking on my phone all day long. My thumbs are bruised from texting 24/7. I have a problem.
Calm down.
Calm down? I have an addiction. I'm addicted to my iPhone.
It was just fine. Until the accident. The accident.
Babe?
Huh?
Babe, can you watch this while I take a shower, please?
Yeah.
The worst thing is, I never said I was sorry.
Hey, Jeff.
Hey, Doc. So I think I might have to stay a little longer.
Yes.
I don't think I'm ready for graduation yet.
Oh, my goodness.
Jeff, I think that's a great idea.
Okay.
Why don't you go ahead and rejoin the group?
So.
Okay. Thanks.
Good job. Finished. Thank you. It's been 28 days, and I think this is the moment we all have been waiting for. I think it's time for you to rejoin the real world.
Okay.
Someday you too will be cured. Just like the others.